The lost and found construction in the imperial citadel capital of Vietnam, that is Hue Imperial City in the center of Vietnam, right? And have you heard about the last dynasty in Vietnam? Yes. If so, the name is Nguyen, N-G-U-Y-E-N, last dynasty in Vietnam, with lot of story and history and problem and the power and the range of the whole family, included 13 emperors, started from the year 1802 to 1945, right? And in this area, one of the lost and found construction was the first university in Vietnam under the Nguyen dynasty. Yes, we mean under the Nguyen dynasty. And in Hue City, this is one of the first university that not many tourists nowadays know. That's why today we get this video for you to study about and to watch, and then you may plan the trip to visit this place. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please follow us? Yes, the first university in Hue, named Quốc Tử Giám, right? Quốc Tử Giám, also in the English, meaning of the Imperial Academy. Yes, the Imperial Academy was constructed in the village next to Heavenly Lady Pagoda or Thiên Mu Pagoda, and it is about 5 kilometers from the Imperial Citadel. That was built under the reign of emperor named Yalong. In its early days, the institution was pretty simple. And to meet the increasingly number of students, it was expanded under Emperor Minh Mang reign. As the Imperial Academy was pretty far from the Imperial City, it was relocated to the left of the Imperial City in the year 1908. And the Imperial Academy is located in a large plot of land. It was divided into two parts, separated by later streets today. Luân Đường and Trên Thôn Viên School Library. Originally, they were known as the Minh Trung Pavilion and Long An Palace, which were constructed in Bảo Đình Residence, the north bank of Ngư Hà River in 1845. You know, the Imperial Academy is a national institution strictly ran. It is a precious historical cultural relic that is worth concern and conservation. The Imperial Academy was ranked as the national relic on the decision number 99 from the year 2004. And now we will show you the overall of this construction, ladies and gentlemen. The other city